you know, the goal, and we have a project that's working on this already, is just to do a very quick scan with your cell phone where you just take your phone, kind of wave it in front of your face for a couple of minutes, you know, say a few sentences, make a bunch of expressions, but overall have the whole process just be 2 to 3 minutes and then produce something that's of the quality of what we have right now. So I think that that's one of the big challenges that remains.